Welcome back, everybody. It is time for Alierius Anthology, and we are done with Daggerfall. Yay, no more tunnels. Thank God. I hate tunnels. So where are we going? Home, actually. We're going to go home, give Kaiser some much-needed time off after being stuck in Daggerfall for all of these weeks. And, I guess you're just gonna have to see how this works out from here. Thanks for watching, everybody. It is on to the next part of the anthology. So we finished part one. The book is, well, it's being worked on, so apologize for not updating that. But it is coming, and so have fun with this, because here we go. Welcome back to Cyrodiil, and let's get rocking in Skyrim.
Previously on the Alierius Anthology.
What?
It's a time to end this game.
A fight! No!
Oh, sweet Bella. What the hell did I get myself into this time? Oh my lord, what is that?
You'll survive!
And I've set myself on fire. Perfect.
Save yourself from a life full of lies and a heart full of pain.
stupid daydream. Well,
wait here.
The good news is I don't have to be here anymore. Done, all set. Don't have to be here anymore. Get back to the Imperial City, report, take some much, much needed leave. Right. I assume now was better than any other time.
Need something?
Your dragon moved. Nilfaga.
Are you ready to begin a new life?
Yes, I am ready.
Very well. Prepare yourself.
Shit! Bella, please don't let me fuck this up. I would really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Come on, Sky.
Let's go.
Off to the Imperial City.
Right, we should be there no timing. It's good to be back in the Imperial City. It's just good to be home. Even if my holiday did get interrupted. Looks like nothing has changed since I've been gone, except for synchronized eating, apparently. Whatever. And the children are still running amok. Hello.
Need something?
It's definitely good to sleep in my own bed. Don't think I've slept that hard in a year. That correction, I haven't slept that hard in a year. Gorgeous. My Lord Chancellor, you summoned me.
Yes, though I'm sorry to interrupt your holiday again.
Not to worry, but my father will be the one asking questions.
I'm sure. How is your father?
He is well, but I do not believe you asked me here to talk about my family.
True. There is another mission for you.
And how may I be of service?
Penitus Oculatus has discovered that the remnants of the Mythic Dawn have surfaced somewhere in Skyrim, but we do not know exactly where.
Skyrim, my lord?
Yes. Your mission will be to link up with agents of the Vigilance, infiltrate the Mythic Dawn, discover their plans, and destroy them.
And how will I know which one is my contact?
You will receive a letter. It will ask you to go to Stendar's temple.
Yes, my lord.
You'll take ship to Solitude. It leaves in 3 days.
Yes, my lord. False.
Oh, and one other thing. Excellent work in Daggerfall. You have made your empire and your emperor proud.
Thank you, my lord.
Now get your affairs in order, and happy hunting.
Skyrim, of all places, cursed and bloody civil war, but I'm sure this is very important.
Alright, new name, new face. Skyrim. Alright, well, let's go see what this solitude thing is about. It's gonna take me a minute just to get this figured out. Them. It's quite foggy this morning. That must be the Blue Palace.
You talk to Egg Brothers. Deja has no words for you.
Need something?
It's quite all right, sweetheart. I don't have words for you either, stupid lizard. Yeah. This truly is a very beautiful city.
Good day.
Need a ride?
Well, yes, I would like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Can you take me off to White Run?
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Oh, thank you, kind sir.
Never been to White Run before?
No.
The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
By Izmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Lorius farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
How cute.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in the field somewhere, is that it?
Beautiful stars.
War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, have now jesters. Skyrim's gone mad, girl.
I suppose I should get myself a place at the inn for the night.
Fine. What?
Excuse me?
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
I'm sorry? What?
You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price.
Vigilance? Dawn Guard? What are you talking about?
The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Izron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters.
So, where do I sign up?
Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Well, thank you. What a lovely little town. Well, at least the guards here, well, they actually look like guards. Not compared to whatever the hell they were wearing in Daggerfall.
Need something?
No, thank you.
Yes?
The Bannered Mayor. Should be interesting.
Nothing would make me happier.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over. Need something?
Well, hello there.
What can I do for you?
Yes? Yes.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a burial crypt. No good can come of that.
Well, how about that?
I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't.
How are we doing over here?
Well, I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Do you happen to have a subscription to the Imperial Post? Alright, thank you for that.
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
I'm assuming it's up here.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
I want whatever she's having.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone.
I fear the
Thank
night,
you.
Because the werewolves and vampires don't.
We'll drive out the stormcloak. And restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
Sing.
We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
Hey,
but
hey.
This land is ours, and
That's
we'll see it
good.
Wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Look at that. There's a mirror.
Maybe you can help me.
Okay.
I think I dropped something.
Just this once. Right. Bed, and then shopping in the market in the morning. Maybe you can help me. Sure. What can I do for you?
Excuse me.
Just sitting.
Thank you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Will not strip the merchant bear.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. You need visit no other shops today. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything.
Really?
If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Fucking
I'd really even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah, that's a little joke.
What have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Oh my god, he stinks. All right, sell that. Let's see what else. Yeah, you can have that. All right, let's see. What else do I have here? No, don't think I'll need those anymore. You can have that. And let's see. Yeah, you can have that. What else? I don't think I need that anymore either. Okay. That looks about it that I'm gonna sell to you. Let's see, what else do you have? What does dragon's breath mean? Yeah. Thank you.
Do come back.
Creep.
Please do look around.
All right.
Beautiful.
Foolish old woman.
I wonder if anyone knows of a place for sale around here.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my
snakes fit for a jarl?
What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
And what might you be looking at?
Oh, it looks so good. So juicy.
No handouts today, Reg. No scat. So scare off my pain.
That's not bad
yes?
armor.
Yes? What is it?
A drunken huntsman. I really need to get something new.
Yes? Need something?
Hello, my Nord.
The merchant.
I'm warning you, back off.
I don't know what his problem is.
I'm warning you, back off. That's close enough. That's close enough.
Hi there.
Did you need something?
What have you got for sale, pretty woman?
That's close enough.
Take a look.
I'm warning you, back off.
Sure.
Well, isn't this nice? Yes. Alright, I think that'll do it.
Until
next
time.
That's close enough. I'm warning you, back off. That's close enough. I'm warning you, back off.
What is your problem, son?
That's close enough.
I will. I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
Oh, John, stop dallying. You know you have to go. It's why Mara put you on this earth. You think a few miles can truly keep us apart?
You mean you both forget about me the moment I'm out of sight?
Charming little sinner.
Pretty sure. I heard someone talking about some property over in the rift. Well, somewhere over there. Oh, I think it's over by Lake Gyre. Just in that gentle river area. Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's pretty close to it, though. Over, yeah. Wow.
Can't talk.
Maybe get out of the area of White Run. Huh?
Let's ferret on.
All right. Think this is the house. Well, it's a cute little cabin, isn't it? Oh, there's another house. I wonder if that one's for sale. Guy, you stay right here, okay? Hello there. Nice place you have here.
Hello, traveler, and thank you. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to sell it.
Oh? Why are you selling it?
I've been called back to Cyrodiil for some rather important matters, and it would be impractical to travel back and forth.
Well, I might be interested in buying it.
Oh. Would you like me to show you the place?
Sure, I can spare the time.
Well, let's go inside and I'll show you the house.
Well, thank you. Scott, I thought I told you to stay in the stables. I don't care if you want to just stand here. Stay. Be right back.
The The first pleasant place that came to mind.
Well, isn't this quaint?
Over here is the alchemy area. Putting your ingredients into the chest will sort them into the jars automatically.
Well, that's convenient.
You can see the staff enchanter and enchanting table here. This was my father's collection display. Put collectibles in the jar to display them.
Huh.
The displays use magic to replace the items on the shelves with the treasures that are placed in the jar. My father fancied himself an adventurer until I was born. He always said I was the arrow in his knee.
Oh, that's cute.
This is the master bedroom. My mother used magic to create a shower. Using soap and a cloth while in the shower will protect your health. And, of course, my father added the Dweamer button to start the shower. The lavatory offers some privacy for personal use or just fixing your face.
Interesting.
There is a spare bedroom over here, if you ever need it. That's about all to show you inside the house. I can answer any questions you might have about Waterview.
Well, I do have a few questions. What about the cow and the chickens I saw outside?
The cow and chickens will attract predators on the road to Cyrodiil, and so will have to be sold with the house. They will at least provide you with milk and eggs every day.
Oh, and how much are you asking for the property?
I'll need to replace the furniture and other things I'm leaving behind, so I think 5,000 gold would be fair. My family has other view properties throughout Skyrim if you're interested. Caretakers have been authorized to sell those properties. You can find the caretakers in the nearest town or city. Just ask at the local taverns.
Where can I find soap or a cloth for the shower?
You can make soap with the soap pot on the back porch. It's right beside the chopping block for your firewood. I'll leave the spinning wheel here for you. You can make your own cloth for the shower with it.
And who owns that building across the road?
That's the bunkhouse that my father built. It's included with the Waterview property and will come in handy when you have friends visit.
And you only want 5,000? Alright, where's the nearest town from here?
That would be Riften to the southeast. It's a rough town for the inexperienced or naive. You should have no problems there.
Right. Well, I do think I would like to purchase Waterview from you. Thank you.
Wonderful. I'm sure you'll enjoy living here.
All right, so here's the 5,000 gold, and I'll take the property deed.
Here's the key and the deed to your new property. It was nice doing business with you, and I'll be on my way to Cyrodiil now. Goodbye.
Shall I walk you out? Alrighty. Well,
Let's explore, shall we? All right, well, there's a basement, probably. Oh, look at that. We have potatoes, and oh, it looks like some yams. How wonderful. What else we got in here? Oh, wonderful. Workout room. Death bell. Well, they are pretty. Might need that for later, though. Thistle. Stain cups. Alright. And bolets. Perfect. How about that? Could come in handy later. The hell? Spider pods. Hate spiders. Take that. What is this thing? I met a very interesting fella today, a bit on the shady side, but he just came back from Solstheim, where he had spent some time with a group of mages doing some fascinating experiments with spiders. I hate spiders. This sergeant fellow promised to bring me the schematics for a wondrous machine that could create spiders with amazing abilities. I've paid him handsomely for the plans. Let's hope I wasn't a fool to trust him. It's been 4 months and Sajid has returned with the plans. I'll begin building the contraption immediately. I've always wanted and had a fascination with spiders. Oh, fucking weirdo. I'll have to build it in the basement away from Aurelia. She hates spiders. Well, I joined the crew. I only told her that I was experimenting with some new formulas, which isn't a complete lie. I only tried a few combinations based on what Sarja told me, but it looks promising. Here's what I've discovered so far. So, a ruby plus an albina pod is a jumping flame spider.
What?
Ruby plus damaged pod, exploding flame spider. Oh, I hope these are on my side. Ruby plus... Okay, I don't think that works. He scratched it out. Ruby plus salt pile plus albino pod, flame cloaked spider. I'm finding it more and more difficult to obtain gems of good quality, and I might try some ingredients that are more common. I've had to suspend my experiments for the time being, but I've been feeling very weak and tired of late. Seems that every time I come down to the basement to work, I find myself asleep at the table and utterly exhausted. Aurelia has been feeling a bit run down as well. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Journal of Treasures by Jared Woodspire. Must be her father. Okay. Let's see. Let's just flip through this and see if I can't figure out something. Mace of Moloch Ball. Is there a star, Skull of Corruption? Single. Oh, my heavens. Nettlebane. I've heard of Nettlebane. Well, this might have to be a read for some time later. Go check out this kitchen of hers. Mine. It's mine now. Nice little cooking spit. What do these buttons over here do? Holiday. Well, isn't that festive? just not right now. Okay, that works. See, I've seen some watermelon. Yes, I think this will make a very nice safe house. In everything that I'm doing today and in the future.
Wait here.
Really do like that statue of Jabella, though. She said this was a shower. Oh, would you look at that? Huh. Thank you. Wonderful. Yes, I do think I want to like this place here, so. Well, let's give the shower a go, shall we? It'd be nice to actually shower under a shower this time. So much better. But that was nice. I'll check out that bunkhouse tomorrow.
Next time on the Alierius Anthology.
What? I don't feel so good. Well then, I suppose it's time for breakfast.